Legend lives on from the Chippewan down at the big lake they call Ginshagumi. The lake, it is said, never gives up for dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. But the load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That big ship and true was a bung to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with the crew and good captain well seasoned, concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. And later that night when the ship's bell rang, it'd be the north wind they'd been feeling.
Church bells. rich man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lives on from the Chippewa down at the Big Lake, they call it Sugarman. Superior, they say, never gives up, pretty dear.